return to report fatalities.
This is L97240 reporting in. We've got confirmed casualties.
It's the Jedi!
Move up! Now!
I'll never break his guard. I'm after him!
Just stand there, do something!
You can't beat the Empire!
Reading a new ship on scanners.
They brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Yes, sir.
Got one.
Bet they didn't see that coming. But my family came here on vacation once.
Before the Empire?
Yeah. Weird to be back like this.
It's just a job, kid. Don't overthink it.
It actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't
have... Let's do this. So those are the blasters. Whoops. Let's move forward. Someone who just brought Nada to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're advancing on an imp landing pad up ahead. I wouldn't mind fire support.
Copy that. Let's make them even angrier. They won't be using that anytime soon. Gotta take them out. Headed for us. Can you do anything? Hold on! Brace yourself, BD! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
So, who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saw.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
You get that over corpse?
The Master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Whoa, wait a minute, hold on, wait a minute. The Manish works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go, go!
Glad you're all right.
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
What do you think of Saul's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind.
Just let me know when you want to go.
Have either of you heard of the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. Yeah, I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
Should I be worried about the bounties?
Huh. I doubt it. War zones are bad for business.
If the rumors are even true.
Do you think the Inquisitors will find us here?
It's possible.
You better hope not. We barely made it here.
Well, we couldn't leave the Parsons and Wookiees to die.
Cal, your instincts are good, but that's not within your control. We can do our part. That's it. Be careful.
Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back, but here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Ostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
With this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Zaz's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for...
Saul should be at the other end of this trench. Let's check out the bench over there. Could be something useful. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Check it out. Try it.
Got to overcharge this. Thanks. Got to overcharge this. What can you do, Dee Dee? Nice job. Find something?
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know their end game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we've recovered proves it.
Here you go, bud.
Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
hear that? Said he needs my help. Come on, buddy. Dead trooper. I saw I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized.
Turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Maybe. I think we should call it in. Well, that'd be a breach of protocol. If there's a disturbance, their squad should call it in. Yeah. Better do this by the book. Yep. I'll take him down.
Affirmative. Heads down. Taking the shot. I'll break your guard. I'm watching you.
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire.
Attention all units. We've lost contact with our student base. Cargo pad 119.
Reinforcements are on the way.
Got an intruder here.
Got it. Come on, traitor. Let's do this.
You're quick. I'll still get you.
Filthy traitor!
Ah!
All Evil Jedi must die. Quit running.
Tight fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls.
Hit that nap.
It's the Jedi. I actually got him.
You'll have to deal with me now, Jedi.
You sure you want to plug into this thing? Okay. Oh, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that was there, did you? You just wanted to turn that cutter on.
Thank you.
This needs power.